I'm Suzanne Smiley with Atlas RFID, and we are at RFID Journal Live 2014 at the Xerafy booth with Eve. How are you doing today?
Very good.
Good. She's going to take us through some of the new products that Xerafy has shown at RFID Journal. So let's see what y'all brought. What kind of stuff?
Thanks for coming over.
Yes, definitely.
Yeah, so one of the showcases that we have this year is our product, the titanium. It is part of the metal skin family range, and it is a really small tag. As you can see from some of the examples that we have here, we are tagging iPhones, iPads, cigarette. So they're really small. So this year, the key feature that we want to highlight is the printability and encoding feature. This roll of labels that you see here is what we supply. And customers will be able to purchase this and feed it directly into an RFID printer, and they can do their own on-site encoding and printing. So in addition to that, we also supply them in dry inlay format. So if there are converters who are interested in converting into their own form factor, like they want different label face stock or different adhesives, they are able to do that with our dry inlay, and they do their own converting. Thank you.
Okay, great. So we're going to go and look at the other new products you have in your booth at the other side. So give us a minute and we'll be right back. All right, we're back with Eve at the Xerafy booth on the other side to see what other kind of RFID chips that they brought here. So go take us through. This looks amazing. What do y'all have going on?
Yeah, it's really cool. So this is our new product. We call it Roswell because it looks like a UFO. So this is a really rugged tag. The whole thing is metal. And if you show people this, everyone in the RFID industry is wowed by it because the whole thing is metal and there is no tag inside. So it comes with or without a bracket. Most of our customers with one with the bracket because they can screw it on or they can do direct welding on the asset that they're tagging. This is another example. This is actually a piece of asset that we are tagging. It's too heavy to bring the whole piece to the show, so we just cut off a little bit. So this is an example of the harsh environment that the assets go through and the tag. And as you can see, it works really well. It survived really well. And this is IP69K. It's even higher grade than IP68. And in this, I want to highlight a little bit more. We're using a lot of the Roswell in surgical trace tagging. This is able to survive autoclave process. We are guaranteeing more than 1,000 cycles of autoclave process. So it goes really well with the hospital crowd. And in the tray, it is also something that we are working on recently and is getting a lot of momentum in the industry. So if you look closely, we have two versions of UHF tags, the dot and the dash. I mean, this is covered with epoxy. So we have a clear version just to show you what's inside. And that's the dot and the dash. So basically, we have two versions. And right now, there is the FDA UDI mandate where they require surgical instruments to be tagged, or you know, there must be some form of identification. A lot of the hospitals are looking into it to start tagging the surgical instruments so that they can enhance their accuracy, the traceability, and accountability in the hospital environment. So, yeah, very exciting stuff. Very cool stuff. Thank you.
Well, thank you so much. That Roswell looks awesome. And the tags inside the basket, that would be great for the medical industry. So that's awesome. Well, thank you so much for taking us through the booth. We really appreciate it.
Thank you for coming here.
Any last words on Xerafy as a whole before we leave?
We're a really cool company and we always have cool stuff. So come here every year.
We will. All right. Well, thank you so much,
thank
Eve.
You.
And we are headed out. Thank y'all.
Thank you, cameraman.